Hi, everybody. It's Robin and Glenn back together again. Hi. I'm just coming back from my weekend in Maine. We're here in the studios at 7 North. How was your weekend without me?
It was lonely, but I sure got a lot done.
She lies, and then she blames me for being the distraction that keeps her from getting stuff done. I don't know. But anyway, we'll not talk about that. We decided that since I was back, we would do the quintessential Rhode Island thing and go have a lobster roll. And we went right over went to Cook and Brown, which is...
They do a Sunday brunch and Tuesday night special. Awesome lobster roll with homemade fried chips for, what was it, $13.99 or something?
If the studios at 7 North were any bigger, it would be her kitchen.
Yes! So that's why I have so much to do this afternoon to get ready for a presentation tomorrow. And so he said, you know... roll. So we go on a lobster roll.
We rocked the lobster.
We rock lobster.
Shout out to the rest of you who are our age. Anyway, so we did that, and I took her down to Greg's, and we ate that too.
It was really good. And it's just, yeah, I think it was the atmosphere.
It's about
as well.
The side, because at Cook and Brown they make a homemade potato chip that's like, mwah. It's potato chips that come with a side of a lobster roll.
Yeah, basically, we did not touch the lobster roll till the potato chips were gone.
And then we had a sweet potato fry with the one down at Greg's.
This potato fry did not compare to the chips, I have to tell you. But anyway, so we need to, from here, we're going to be, if you see two people running on the streets tonight, running on a little midnight run, that just will be he and I running off.
Just trying to get rid of some of
the lobster roll.
Just a couple of the calories. Rolling like a lobster. We want to know, like the video and post in the comments below, what's your favorite Rhode Island food? Where's your favorite lobster roll? What's your quintessential Rhode Island thing to eat? Tell us. Tell Texas. She needs to know. We're doing the tour. Yeah?
Yes.
Say goodnight, Robin.
Goodnight, Robin.
Bye.
Bye.